Introduction. Hatsureiho is a practice to strengthen the flow of energy within you, to increase your intuition and to purify your energy field. You may not be aware of any sensations when you first begin this exercise, but with repetition, your extrasensory perceptions will be enhanced, and you may feel tingling in your hands or a warmth in your dandan. See colors or experience other sensations unique to you. The first part, called Kenyoku, means dry bathing and is a way of releasing negative energy or disconnecting. Disconnecting from your thoughts and your surroundings. You will be making several sweeping movements with your hands, first across your body and then down your arms, alternating them with each movement. The movement starts by raising your right palm to your left shoulder, with the fingertips of your right hand in the indentation where your left collarbone meets your shoulder. You will be coordinating your breathing with each sweep of the hands, breathing in as you raise your hand, and breathing out as you do the sweeping motion. Breathing is focused on the dandan, which is the energy center 3 finger widths below your navel. This is considered to be the focus of your personal power and the seat of your soul in Oriental philosophy. The second part, Joshin Kokyu Ho, means purify the spirit breathing method or soul cleansing breath, and involves breathing in light through your crown and exhaling that light back out into the universe. Then comes Gassho, which means hands together, held in prayer position and focusing on the point where your middle fingers touch. After that is Seishin Toitsu, which means my mind is focused, where you will imagine you are breathing through your hands into your dandan. Finally, the Reiki precepts will be repeated as an affirmation. Hatsureiho. Before beginning this meditation, please ensure that you're sitting comfortably with your back straight, your hands resting palms down on your knees, and close your eyes. First of all, tell your subconscious of your intention, so that, with repetition, the experience is enhanced and empowered. Say silently to yourself, "I'm starting Hatsurei now." Relax and breathe in a comfortable rhythm for you, taking your breath right down into the dandan and feeling your abdomen expanding and contracting slightly with each breath. Inhaling, place your right palm on your left shoulder. And exhaling, sweep your hand across your chest towards your right hip. Inhale, raising the left hand to your right shoulder. Exhaling, sweep your hand towards your left hip. Inhale, right hand to left shoulder. As you exhale, sweeping down towards your right hip. Inhaling, again raise your right hand to your left shoulder. Exhaling, sweep your right hand down your left arm and across the hand. Inhale, left hand to right shoulder. And exhaling, sweep down your arm and across the hand. Once more, right hand to the left shoulder. And exhaling, sweeping down your arm and hand. Raise both hands above your head palms uppermost and fingertips pointing inwards. Now connect to Reiki. Imagine energy cascading into your hands and running through your arms into your body. You may not feel very much to begin with, but with practice you may become aware of Reiki flowing and sensations of warmth or tingling moving down your arms and through your body. When you feel a real connection to the energy, slowly lower your hands and rest them in your lap with your palms uppermost. Relax and focus your breathing on your down dog. As you breathe in, visualize white light flooding in through your crown, your head, neck and body, down into your down dog. As you exhale, imagine that you're breathing the light out of your body in all directions, through every pore in your skin, in front, behind, to the sides, above and below, releasing that light out into the universe, way out into infinity. Just relax and keep your focus on the light flooding into your crown and moving down into your down dome on the in-breath, and exhaling that light in all directions back out into the universe on the out-breath. Your hands in prayer position, breathing into your hara and the dandan, attention on the middle fingers touching, perhaps imagining holding a rose petal between them, letting go all other thoughts. If your mind wanders, bring the focus back to the middle fingers. Thank you. breathe in, energy is flowing into your dandan through your fingertips and hands. The energy expanding within your dandan. And then, as you exhale, it returns back out into the universe through your palms and your fingertips. It's as though you're breathing through your hands. You may become aware of your fingers or hands becoming warm or tingling, or having some kind of magnetic attraction as they become sensitive to the energy flowing through them. Continue to breathe in this way, breathing the energy in through your hands, into your dandan, out from your dandan, through your hands and your fingertips, back out into the universe. Keeping your hands in prayer position, I'm going to repeat the Reiki precepts 3 times to empower them. Maybe you would just like to listen, or maybe you would like to say them out loud with me. Whatever you choose, whatever feels right for you. Just for today, I am free from anger. I am free from worry. I am humble. I am honest. I am compassionate towards myself and others. Just for today, I am free from anger. I am free from worry. I am humble. I am honest. I am compassionate towards myself and others. Just for today, I am free from anger. I am free from worry. I am humble. I am honest. I am compassionate towards myself and others. Now, place your hands palms down on your knees and tell your subconscious, I am finishing that Zurei now. Self-healing meditation. Ensure you are comfortable in a quiet space where you won't be disturbed. Close your eyes and become aware of your body. it feels at this moment. If you have any pain or discomfort anywhere, what thoughts or feelings are you most aware of? Take a moment to focus on what it is you would like this healing to help you with, for your highest good, of course. Breathe into your abdomen in a comfortable rhythm for you, following each inhalation and exhalation, and connect to Reiki. If you are familiar with the symbols or Kotodharma, you may wish to invoke one of them now. Imagine or visualize yourself lying on a treatment couch. There is another you, an imaginary you, sitting at your head. Don't worry if you find it difficult to visualize. Simply have the intention that this is so, and it will be. As the imaginary you gently places hands on your shoulders, you immediately begin to relax as Reiki begins flowing through the hands of the other you, as you become attuned to receiving a wonderful Reiki treatment. The imaginary you now places hands across your forehead, along the hairline. As you feel these hands gently placed upon you, you may feel a warmth on your forehead and a wonderful sense of relaxation sweeping over you. If you find your attention wandering, just keep bringing it back to the imaginary hands on your brow. Again, just gently bring your focus back to that feeling of warmth on your forehead, that beautiful energy, relaxing, letting go. these hands are moved so that they are hovering by your temples. You may feel a warmth or a tingling in your temples. You're beginning to feel so relaxed as the energy flows into your head through your temples. Maybe you feel really heavy. Maybe you feel as though you're floating above whatever it is you're resting on. You're breathing soft, and there is a pulsating energy flowing through you. Healing, balancing, restoring your energy field to a perfect flow, perfect rhythm. Focus drifts, just bring your attention back to your temples. Another hand is softly placed on your forehead, and you may feel the energy flowing through those hands into your head. A really deep sense of relaxation is washing over you. This beautiful Reiki energy circulates throughout your being. Healing, balancing, relaxing. If your mind wanders, just bring your focus back to your forehead and to the back of your head, relaxing, letting go. each time your focus drifts, just bring your attention back to the hands on your head. Again, keep your attention on your forehead and the back of your head. These beautiful, gentle hands of the other you now move to the back of your head, and you may feel them cradling your head. You feel so comforted, so secure, as you're held in a beautiful, healing embrace. Hands around your head, softly flowing energy into your head, into your body, into your entire being. Again, if your mind wanders, just keep focusing on the area around the back of your head. And now the hands move to hover above your crown, and you may feel the warmth and the tingle as that energy, beautiful Reiki energy, floods through your crown, through your entire being. Waves of energy spreading through your body, down to your very toes, healing, balancing, restoring, removing all energy blockages for your highest good. You may see colors. Thoughts may arise in your mind. Past events, past illness or past trauma. Just allow these thoughts to come and go, knowing that they have come to your attention to be released and healed. Allow yourself to drift in this beautiful space and deep, deep relaxation, allowing this beautiful energy to wash over you again and again. Now, bring your awareness back to your physical body, to your feet, to their connection with the floor and the earth beneath. If you're doing this self-healing in bed before sleeping, allow yourself to drift into a deep, refreshing sleep. If you intend to come back to full waking consciousness, press your toes into the floor, or if you're lying down, just wiggle your toes. Move your fingers, gently move your head, and keeping your eyes closed, rub your palms briskly together and cover your eyes with them. Open your beautiful eyes into your palms, and when you are ready, remove your hands and awaken, feeling vibrant and refreshed. Thank you. distant healing meditation. Close your eyes and allow your breath to establish a comfortable rhythm for you. And connect to Reiki. Take time to make a firm connection with the person you wish to send healing to. It's always nice to say their name, aloud if possible. And if you're familiar with the symbols or Kotodharma, you may wish to invoke one of them now, particularly the connection one. Picture the person in your mind, in miniature, between the palms of your hands. State your intention that this healing is for their highest good and that they receive what they need from it. Now, imagine that Reiki is flowing from your hands, flooding the person with this healing energy. Feel a beautiful sense of relaxation sweeping over you as the energy begins to flow. By focusing your intent and consistently visualizing and imagining, the energy seems to flow very strongly. If you find it difficult to visualize, simply have the intention that the energy is flowing, and it will do so. Affirm your intention that it is helping the person on every level for their highest good. Keeping the visualization or the awareness of the healing in your mind, focusing on every part of them in turn, and seeing them being cleansed and purified. Every cell, atom and molecule of their being flooded with Reiki to heal, balance and harmonize their entire being. Now, bring your healing to a close. See the receiver of your healing in front of you, looking radiant, happy and smiling, in perfect health. And then allow the image to fade. Bring your awareness back to your own physical body, to your feet, their connection with the floor and the earth beneath. Press them into the floor or wiggle your toes. Move your fingers, gently move your head. Rub your palms together and cover your eyes with them. Open your beautiful eyes into your palms. And when you are ready, place your hands